I'm gonna write this letter. Pens in front of me, papers in front of me. Give me words, Lord. Dear brother, I solemnly come to you by His grace, and I hope this letter is reaching you with some safe hands. Safe fam, I go with the appendix now. Only cause of my love that I pen this down. I remember one another with rhyming about the Lord, encouraging our brothers, fighting with our swords. You were sick under the cover, I came and shared thoughts. Held your hand, you were my fam, and therefore prayer and fellowship, praying about the women who were praying, so that neither of us were ever straying. Don't look, don't touch, it's our statement, I'll claim it. The zeal for the Lord, encourage me, I'll say it. Yeah, now I'm hearing some bad news. You went back to your sin, and what I seen is so true. It's like you left the faith and you're rolling with different crews. Hope the rest of my letter will simply change your views.
I had to pause for a minute to share how I was feeling. I really had to write this down. My mind is not settled, my heart was whistle. How a man could not be lost once found. Sometimes my brain is playing tricks on me, cause I see your face in the crowd. Most night I lay my head asleep, the fold of you I weep. This pain is so deep, I wish you were around. How I wish you were around. How I wish you were around.
Seen is true. It's like you gone back to some peas and soup. When you had the whole feast that was feasible, you stopped the race and gave up between me and you. I also wanted to quit cause I was feeling overwhelmed. Eyes off the cross, I started looking at myself. I didn't know grace for one season. Prayed in my sleep, don't kill me, Lord Jesus. But then His light shined on my heart, and that grace was shown. How He saved my soul, and He made me whole. I started reading again, enjoying the fellowship. Plugged into my church, so I live my rhetoric. So I guess my message is, repent and come back. Are you getting it? You see, I hope you do. The gospel where Jesus shows His truth.
If I had to pause for a minute to share how I was feeling, I really had to write this down. My mind is not settled, my heart was whistle. How a man could not be lost once found. Sometimes my brain is playing tricks on me, cause I see your face in the crowd. Most night I lay my head asleep, the fold of you I weep. This pain is so deep, I wish you were around. I wish you were around. How I wish you were around. How I wish you were around. How I wish you were around. Oh, how I wish you were around.
In conclusion, I hope that you bear in mind everything I wrote, and the Spirit works in you. Bear with me as I quote the Bible you once loved. The clarity in it shows it's only God's Spirit that brings God's foes to repentance. And this is the hardest sentence. How can what was found be lost again? Man, that's one John's message, that they left solely cause they were not in Him. And I pray it ain't true about you, huh? But I sigh when I think of that truth. I hope He grants faith and repentance, man. Run into God's hands and rest in His lamb. And I pray I see you running again. Your eyes on the prize, and so you run in the end. And that's it, though there's clearly more. I'ma end on that note. Love, S.O., sincerely yours.
Yeah, brother, I had to pause for a minute to share how I was feeling. I really had to write this down. My mind is not settled, my heart was whistle. How a man could not be lost once found. Sometimes my brain is playing tricks on me, cause I see your face in the crowd. Most night I lay my head asleep, the fold of you I weep. This pain is so deep, I wish you were around. How 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 I wish you were around. Oh, how I wish you were around.
Man, that was hard, Lord. And I pray that you just
Call him back to yourself. Draw him to you, Lord, so that he may see the beauty of the cross. May he remember the blood that was shed for him. May he remember that you took his sin away. Keep him, bring him back to you, Lord. Amen.